The functionality of the split command has been enhanced in ArchiCAD 16. When the split command is activated in 3D, a red-colored 3D splitting plane feedback is displayed after specifying the first point of the splitting plane. With the exception of the morph element, the defined splitting plane is always vertical for all elements. For these element types, it works the same way as in the floor plan viewpoint. Click twice in the horizontal editing plane to define the starting and end points of the vertical splitting plane. Then click to specify which part of the split element should remain selected. In cases of morph elements, the splitting plane can have any orientation in 3D. The plane can be defined the same way as an editing plane. You need to either specify three points, a line and a point, or a point and a line. Another way to define the splitting plane is to click on a surface of an existing element. If the clicked surface is curved, the tangent plane at the clicked point of the clicked surface will be used as the splitting plane. It is also possible to split more than one morph element at the same time. Select all the morph elements you wish to split with the given plane, then perform the split operation on all of them at the same time.